John's only guys, I'm Space Jack, and welcome to another video. And today I'm going to show you how to make the SpongeBob SquarePants on the Wii. Yeah, I'm on the Wii. Never been on the Wii before. I mean, I have recorded on this Wii. Yeah, let's get in the video. So, I have my trusty dandy dandy controller here. Not really. So, yeah, this is basically how you do it. Just for a simple tutorial. Alright, so, on the main screen. You just go from start of the main screen. I don't have a main yet, but I can show you how. So you go new me, male or female, but SpongeBob is male, obviously. Or is he? Yeah, he's male. So you click on male, start from scratch. I'm gonna let myself British for a second. Okay, so. Getting this head right here, this one, and then. You gotta go to the makeup, and then you go to the one with all the dots. Then you go to this skin right here. Wait, no, right? Alright, and then the next part is you gotta go to the hair. Baldy with freckles, okay. And then the next part, you go to the these, and then you choose the simple ones. And then the next part, you would, yeah, do that, and then. And then you can go down to like where the his cheeks goes. So we're not a little bit straight down a tiny bit because then you have to part is you gotta tiny bit. And then next part you then for the eyes you go to the eyes are there. And then go all the way over to these pink eyes with the dot, and then if you do that, and make a, oops, wrong color, make them blue, and then bring these eyes down a little bit, now this one's in a real place where it looks so weird. Next part, you would go to the go over to the mouth, then you would do the regular grin. Then after you do that, you would just move it up a little bit. This doesn't even look like about, I don't even know what this is. Okay, anyway,
case, that's a problem. What's that? That's a little bit better. And then you like come out of the mouth three times. One, two, three. Which is still probably. Gives it away or else it doesn't break. Okay, then you gotta go back to the mouth and then large mouth like two or two more times. This is a computer. And then after that, you go to the glasses. And then you got these glasses right here. And this is great for SpongeBob, but this is basically how you do it. One that you just do. Then you shrink these down to like, then you bring these down. And yeah. Down or you know that kind of sphere, I'm not gonna do that. So just keep it like that. If you think it looks good, but really kind of okay, honestly don't think it looks good. So and then after that you just go make all the adjustments you want to the body. So yeah, like if you want to make small or tall, that's perfect right there. And then it's pick color yellow because it's obviously SpongeBob. Then do your nickname SpongeBob. I don't know if it's gonna fit all the way, but there we go, it does. Okay, and then birthday. When was SpongeBob born? Hey Google. When was SpongeBob born? Oh, that's kind of old, but... July 14th, 1986. And Mabel or Mabel, Mabel or no Mabel, it's your choice. So, the creator, obviously, Endless Speech. Remember all the drawing, by the way. So, yeah, that's basically the end of this video. Hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure you like this video, subscribe to the channel. And, yeah, so, I hope you have an amazing day. This looks kind of almost exactly like SpongeBob. So, thank you guys, and let me just come up here real fast. I hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure, if you didn't enjoy, make sure you drop a like on the video. Subscribe down below. And have an awesome day. I'll see you all in the next video.